fast, but is he enough? The EV record holds in the balance.
We're just north of Los Angeles here at Willow Springs Raceway in Rosemont, California for the first test of 2016 with the all-new and improved PP100 Pikes Peak electric car. To understand an electric vehicle, I kind of have to experience it firsthand behind the wheel. It was a new experience for me last year, and one of the things that we had to balance on the car was power delivery. We've added a fourth motor to the rear differential, and Hankook have built us a special grippy compound tire. This year celebrates the 96th running, the 100th year the event has been in competition. We're excited to be back representing the Millen name, representing all the brands that have supported us over the years to get here, and out for another challenge, not only to go sub-9 with an all-electric car, the first time that's ever been done, but to defend our overall title and win again. It's been a fun year, like, mentally trying to figure out the balance.
Yeah.
On paper, you think, oh, softer is better. I think it was just unbalancing the car. One of the biggest challenges about coming to Pikes Peak as a toll road is only once a year for race week is it a race course. So there's no rubber on the road, there's no groove, there's no line. And the conditions change within, not the hour, within the minute. Yesterday we had snow up on top of the mountain on our first run. Today for qualifying, 40 degree road temperatures. We had to wait for the road to warm up to strategize when we could put in our best time. The goal this year is simple. Go sub-9 in an all-electric vehicle. Outside of that, lower our time that we set last year and win the electric division overall. My father's experience here on the mountain is impeccable, handing down so many years of traits, tricks, and secrets, even though I've been here 22 years.
You've got to have a lot of respect for Pikes Peak. It can bite. You know, how many roads go to 14,000 feet, let alone have a bunch of very determined race car drivers want to be the fastest on the mountain. The most important thing is perhaps the patience that you have to have with Pikes Peak. Before Rhys came along, I had about 13 years of experience on the mountain, and so I was able to show him all the things that I'd learned, and you know, he's taken it from there.
Welcome, race fans. It's a beautiful day on the mountain for the 100th anniversary of the Pikes Peak Hill Climb. We're on the start line, where Rhys will make his attempt to be the first EV car to finish under 9 minutes. enough to beat him on them.
Is in the record books. The 100th anniversary is over. We just checked two of the boxes that we came here to do. Winning the electric modified division and lowering that record and being the first to break nine.
I don't expect to see a normal car battery.
Oh, there's a normal car battery? For the EPS or what?
Fuck no.